So it is very common to have these in Japanese shrines. This is a wishing tablet. And because this is Fushimi Inari Shrine, it's in the shape of a fox. First, what you want to do is draw the face. On the back, you want to write your wish.